Okay, this is my current wallet that I just bought. I love it. This was everything that was in my old wallet, as you can see. Here's my old wallet that's empty. And look at the comparison in the height. Much better.